Channel, and for today's video, we'll be creating a makeup look for the glass wearer or yung mga laging nakasalamin. So, kung gusto nyo malaman kung ano yung magiging makeup ko for today for my glass wearer look, just keep on watching, guys! To start, I'm using Lights Camera Action Cushion from Superface to cover up some blemishes and discoloration of my face. And also, I'm using Coty Airspun to bake and set my face. For my brows, I'm using Detail Make It Pro Starter Pen to shape my brows and gives more definition. And don't forget, brush all the setting powder in your face to bring the softer looking. Now, using Clear Eyebrow Gel to set my brow hairs to look bushy and feathery style. And for my eyes, I'm going to use Maybelline Eye Palette collaboration with Gigi Hadid. And using the pink shade of this palette, I'm going to pack the eyeshadow with my ring finger to blend it out. With the same palette, I'm using the chocolate brown to create the halo effect into my crease with my ring finger. Then also, I'm using this brush to put it into the outer V of my eyes to intensify the color payoff. Then go back to the same palette. I'm gonna use the dark brown to tight line, make some wing into my eyes to make it even. Then blend out all the colors into the crease, and don't forget the lower lid of the eyes to make it more even looking. And using Nichido Curl Lash, I'm gonna curl my lashes up. Then using the Maybelline Total Temptation Waterproof Mascara to set my curl lashes into place. And for my blush, I'm using Detail in the shade Independent and brush upwards for the younger looking. Then I'm using the Ever Balena Lip and Cheek Roller in the shade of Toes of New York for my lips. And for the final touch, I'm gonna use Caroline Strobe Stick for my highlighter. Just put it into your highest point of your face. For this look, don't forget your eyeglasses to finish. Okay guys, so ito na yung finished look. I'm happy about it because maraming mga nagsusuot na nakasalamin. But make sure you still have your classy and glamorous look kapag nakasalamin ka. And I hope you guys like this video. Kung nagustuhan nyo, comment down below. If isa ka na rin sa mga nagsusuot ng glass, you can still slay it on, guys, kahit nakasuot tayo ng salamin, okay? And make sure to subscribe on my channel and click the bell so you could be notified on my YouTube whenever I up. Don't forget, guys, have a good one, and I love you all!